Part one of Butterfly Stables. It's okay if you knock it down. Let's try it again. Come on, boy. We need to stop knocking it down, boy. How's training going? Good, he's been missing it a few rounds. Well, at least he's trying. I know. Watch. Come on, boy. Yeah, it looks like he doesn't want to do it. But he has to. Some horses don't want to do things. I know. Come on, boy. Have you thought it's too high for him? Maybe it is. Let's make it even smaller. BRB. Come on, girl. Maybe this will work. Maybe they will. Put them down. There's no way he could probably knock this down. Watch. She can do it. Now let's move these out the way. Now let him try.
Okay.
Good boy.
Come on, let's put our horses up. Well, I was going on a tour ride. Okay. Oh, hey, Chance. Oh, hi, Forcer. So, how is your jumping? Not so well. Come on, boy. We need to get intact. I kind of didn't like it. I missed, like, the big jumps.
Yeah, you are a starter, so you'll miss them.
Are you calling me stupid?
No, no, no.
Hey. Come on, boy. Well, my owner wants me to go. Bye, I'll see you later. I'll catch you later.
I'll catch you later, too.
Ow. Gonna brush your mane, boy. There we go. I'm gonna brush your mane first. Why does this always happen? Boy, stop.
What? Can you come feed the dog? I'd rather you stop booking off your human because he's not going to ride you anymore.
Oh, fine. Good boy. Don't. Are you going to talk to me? Oh, yeah, sorry. Ow. Of course he did. You were talking to me first, and then when Chance came, you were talking to him. So I can talk to anybody. Ugh.
You're so rude sometimes.
That prince always tells on me. I hate him. Boy, slow down. Come back for part 2.